I want to give you a description of what you get in the box when you order the Black Rack system. For the ATV UTV market, you will get the tube mount, which I will open up in just 1 second. You will get the model 1070. You will get a little pouch with two tools in it, so you can do everything you need to do to mount the Black Rack or to adjust it. The UTV ATV market obviously takes a multitude of tube sizes. We go from 7/8 of an inch to 3 inch in diameter for your tube. Tube size will correspond with the tube size you have on your vehicle. That will get you mounted. This will go around the tube and this will mount to the tube mount itself. In the home edition kit, you will get an 18-inch T-channel. It has holes drilled on 16-inch centers so you can bolt it directly to your studs. You will get the 18-inch T-channel, the wrenches to install it. You'll get the 1070 unit again that has the locking hasp for the lock of your choice and complete instructions. If you have any questions about mounting or adjusting the Black Rack, we'd refer you to the YouTube instructional videos that we have on YouTube.